What shall I say? What will he say? This was something not to be laughed at. We went towards the evening. We sauntered down the high street. We ran down a side turning. We went more slowly. We stopped several times. We rang the bell. Nobody answered. So we went in. My friend asked, "What's up?" I didn't answer. I leaned over and touched his arm. He wanted to know when I had discovered. I couldn't remember.